This is the cold start video for the 2000 Mini Cooper Sport. If you'd like to start her up. If you'd like to give her a couple of gentle revs, please. And a few more, please. Rover Mini Cooper. We're just taking for a little drive around the sort of back streets of Aylesbury. In terms of the steering, how would you describe it?
It isn't power steering, but it's quite comfortable. It's for me.
There's no slackness or looseness in there at all. It's quite tight. As we're going around these little sort of hairpins, if you like, it's can't hear any knocking noises coming from the steering at all. Just about to join the main road. And the gear change, how does it feel to you?
It's nice and slick on this Mini.
Yep. And the clutch?
Yeah, it's fine.
It's got a decent biting point. There's no sort of.
It has, yes. It's not loose. It's easy to find. That might just. I think we'll backtrack here.
Suspensions. Typically sort of mini like, it's like a little sort of skateboard, but at the same time it's it just hops around. I mean, there's no point in describing the Mini because everyone knows what the Mini drives like. It's remarkably cosseted in here as well, actually. It's free of general rattles. You might hear something in the background, that's just the glove box rather than anything mechanical. When you use the car, have you had any issues with oil pressure or batteries or anything at all?
No.
It's all pretty compliant. And everything works in the cabin, is that right?
Yes. I can't speak for the cassette player because I haven't used a cassette for over a decade.
But that's an original fitment from the dealer,
isn't
it?
Yes, the radio works. That's not a problem.
And how do the brakes feel to you?
The brakes are...
Do they do they feel sort of firm? There's no sort of firm.
They're not sloppy.
They're
firm. They're not too firm.
Yeah. They do the job basically.
Yes.
Again, there's no sort of no vibrations in the steering wheel when Jonathan brakes. So, and as you can see, now we're just building up the speed to about sort of 40 miles an hour. Steering wheel's nice and firm, nice and still.